Good morning, students. Welcome to English online class. My name is Alina Yamin, and today we will learn to draw standing lines. You know what is a standing line? These are the standing line. The straight line are the standing line. Standing line. Now, in this picture, the apples are falling from the tree in the form of standing line. Yes? And in this picture, the rain is falling from the cloud in the form of standing line.
Take out your My Skill Patterns copy and open page number 2. Can you see these animals? And this is their food. We have to make the path for them so that they can reach to their food. Okay? So, this is standing line. We have to draw it by joining the dots. Join the dots very slowly, slowly. Okay,
right.
So like this you have to draw this standing line also and this standing line also.
Now we will draw the standing lines on lines. Now first we will do tracing. You can see there are 4 lines in your book. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 lines are there, 2 red lines and 2 blue lines. Okay, we have to draw standing lines in only starting 1, 2, 3 lines. Okay, and we don't have to write anything on the last red line. We have to write only in the starting 3 lines. So we will start from the red line and end the standing line on this blue line. Okay, so start from here, start tracing, join the dots very slowly, slowly. Like this. Very good. One more time. Okay. Now we will join these 2 dots only. Okay. So let's join. We have to join this first dot to the last dot to make standing line. Like this. One more time. Like this. And one more time. Like this. Okay, so this is how you have to complete page number 2 and page number 3 in your skill patterns copy. See you in the next video.